Already, as this kid was honestly, guys, you know what? I don't want to spoil a single thing in this video, so I recommend watching the entire thing because it gets really, really interesting at the end. So, guys, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below that you guys actually did subscribe, and make sure to turn on post notifications to stay notified for every single giveaway that I do and video that I upload. And if you guys don't do those steps, then I'm gonna assume that you're a scammer, and that is not good. So, like I said, guys, I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and let's just get right on to it. Yo, hello, 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 hello.
Hi, hi.
Hey yo, how are you doing, bro? How's life? How's everything?
Good, good.
That's
What about you?
dude, I'll be honest with you, man. I'm doing pretty bad. I literally cannot sleep. I've been up for the past like 43 hours, bro. I can't sleep. Cause I have so I have like these two fish, Ronaldo and Javier, right? See, I have to burp. So I have these two
Yeah,
fishes
okay.
named Ronaldo and Javier, and bro, and all they do is party. They literally been partying. And I don't even know if you can tell by my voice, dude. I literally just can't sleep. I can't. And I don't know what to do. It's like terrible.
Like
And
the
like right now they took a break, but I can't sleep for like, 20 minutes, you know what I'm saying? It's not gonna work. I'm just gonna be really tired when I wake up again. So I've
yeah,
kind
I
of just
get you.
been suffering. And I don't know what to do. Maybe I'm like between me and you, I'm gonna have to be like a little bit quiet. I'm thinking about kicking them out the house. But I don't know if I should do it though. I don't. What if you were in my position? If your two fishes, Ronaldo and Javier, were just, being loud all the time, what would you do?
I just tell them to be quiet and just
But
give them some fizzy drinks.
I have tried that. I've tried that. And bro, you know what they did to me? They hit me in the face and they laughed at me, bro. It's like I'm being bullied in my own pineapple. You know what I'm saying?
Again, bullied by your own fish. That's hilarious.
Oh wait, wait. Do you think I
That's
should
really
like?
hilarious.
Do you think I should like buy two new fish, and then like, and I'm gonna name them like something really funny like, I don't know like Javier, and Pinaldo, and then you think they're gonna be jealous? Do you think that's gonna work?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I mean,
Go ahead.
okay, I might try that. I might try that then. But okay, anyways, you said that you have like something very interesting to show me or something like that.
Yes.
What
Yeah.
is it?
I've got this painted limited, which is worth like 2 million to 5 million credits. I'm wondering if you could offer for it.
Wait. Painted limited? What do you mean by that?
Yeah.
What do you mean by paint? Like paint limited from like the Rocket Pass or
Nah,
what?
not Rocket Pass, not Rocket Pass.
So
It's
what do
very,
you?
very rare.
It's very. How is it very, very rare? It's just a painted limited. I'm confused.
No, I mean, like, it's very rare to get.
Wait.
That's
So
what I
you.
mean.
Wait. Hold on. So you have like a very rare painted limited?
Yes, correct.
And how much is this painted limited that you are
It's
speaking to?
like 3.5 million.
It's three and a, wait, hold on. You have a 3.5 million credit item.
Yeah.
You hold on. You do know how much 3.5 million credits is, right?
Yes, I know it's a lot.
That's like 30. That's like 30,000, $30,500. That is
The
literally how much
thing
that is. Well,
is, no one wants it
thirty-five
because it's
thousand.
unlimited. Like, no
But
one wants it because it's unlimited.
if it's that expensive, how did you get it? How did you get it? Are you like a hacker or something, or like what?
Like, this guy just gave it to me, and I was like, okay. And then I looked it up in this app called RL Insider, and then I saw it was 3.5 million.
Wait, are you
So,
sure? Are you sure you have a
yeah, I'm
three?
sure.
Oh, okay.
I'm
Okay.
sure.
I don't know what RL Insider is, but like that seems really, really interesting to know that you have like a two or three and a half 35,000 credit item. That is kind of that is insane to think about. Think about it. You know how like that? You know what you could do with $35,000? Like you could,
Like,
well, with a million, with 3.5 million credits. Okay, you could literally get every single set you want and overpay for everything, and then just not care. Like
I
that is a,
can,
huh?
like I can get like alpha wheels, like alpha heart, and other things, like white
Bro,
zombies, white dominoes,
three and a half. You can get
and things like
more
that.
than that. You can get every single item in the game twice if you really wanted to. That is li
Exactly.
and then just not care. You know, like that is insane, absolutely insane. Okay. So let me get this straight though. You have this. Wait. Let me leave training real quick and let me see this item that you
Okay.
supposedly have. is, I mean, I don't know. Maybe I haven't heard of it before. Let me see it. Can you let me to a tree, please? Can you let me to a tree, bro? Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, your mic says something. Can you, like, unplug it and plug it back in real quick, please?
Sure.
Alright, cool. Thank you. I appreciate that. You there? Hello, hello?
Hello.
Oh, okay. I hear you better. Hi. I hear you better now. Okay. Can you show me this item?
It's called Treasure Shulk.
Wait. What is... bro, I've never heard of a Future Shock before. What? Wait, is it...
Yeah,
and it's a decal?
Yeah.
Wait, put it on your car real quick. Put it on your car real quick.
Okay.
Let me see what this looks like. Let me see what this looks like.
Right.
Bro, if this is what I think it would look like, I'm gonna freak out. Yo, bro, that actually looks like a mystery decal. What?
I know, it's crazy.
That is insane. Oh my god, and it's worth let me get this straight, it's worth 3.5 million credits?
Yeah.
Okay, well that is crazy, man, that is crazy. Wait, can you put it back in the trade again, please? Like, the little trade slot?
Yep.
Well, okay, look, I'm gonna be a little bit honest with you, bro, I can't really, like, you want so many credits I literally have? I don't have that many credits. It's like, literally all the credits I have. I can't really help you, man. Can't really help you with an offer here.
That's fine. I'll give it you for a cheap price, and then you can see what's like, and then, yeah.
Wait, hold on. What do you mean cheap price? What do you mean by that?
Like, I'll give you it for your 750 credits.
Wait, bro, that's worth 3.5 million credits. And it's only 750 credits.
I know, but I've got other things that are worth more than this.
Oh, wait. You're like really, really rich then.
Yeah.
Hold on. You're willing to give me that item for my 750 credits?
Yes, correct.
But why? I didn't.
Because, like, I've got others, and, like, I don't really need this one. Like, you can just take it. Yeah?
That is insane. Hold on, I'm in shock. I'm in, like, disbelief right now that you're willing to do this. Wait, oh my gosh. And you're willing to do this trade? Are you sure? Are you sure,
yeah,
bro? I'm going to feel really bad, bro. I'm going to feel extremely bad.
I'm sure. It's fine. It's fine.
Well, I mean, I'll do it. Bro, thank you so much, dude. Like that. Wait. But before we actually do the trade, though, do you think I could, like, try it on first by chance, maybe?
Sure. Yeah.
Wait, really?
Go ahead.
Oh yeah, I mean, I promise you, I will not scam you, bro. I promise you, I won't scam you.
Okay, that's fine.
Let me just try it on. I'm not gonna scam you. I really do appreciate you trusting with this item. Like, obviously, you know. Oh my gosh! Hold on, and Let me change the car real quick.
Oh.
We'll do that.
The colors are so sick.
I have an idea.
Looks amazing.
We're gonna make it. Yo.
Oh,
bro, this is so sick. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at this, bro. Yo, thank you so much for the free item, dude. I really do appreciate it, though, man.
No problem. Wait, thought you said you're gonna give it back?
No, wait, what? No. Wait.
You said you're just gonna test it?
No, I said thank you for the free item. That's what I
said. Says that you're gonna give it back.
No. I asked, I was like, yo, hey, can I have the item for free? And you're like, yeah, you can have it. Thank you, Ron. I mean, you're welcome, Ron.
You said, can I try it on my car? I promise I won't scam you.
No, dude, what? I never said that, bro. I was like, yo, listen, could I try on the item for free, please? And you said yes. I mean, can I have the item for free, please? And you said yes. That is what I asked, and you answered with yes.
No, but you said something else.
What is it that I said?
You said, can I try it on my car? I promise I won't scam you. I'll give it back.
But I never said that, though. I literally said, yo, can I have the item for free? And you're like, yeah, you can have it for free, bro. I was like, oh,
fine.
Really?
It doesn't matter, then.
It doesn't matter. I mean, why are you being a scammer?
Like, it's because I really need some items these days. And like,
so you're admitting to being a scammer?
Yeah.
So, wait, and you said that your reason of scamming was for what?
Like to get more items because I don't have that much.
Okay, so but I thought you were rich, dude. I thought you said that you're like really rich. Like you have items that are worth 3.5 million credits.
Nah, but that's fake.
I mean, obviously it was fake. Obviously you're being a scammer just to scam people. Like come on, bro. Like you're like the fact that you were willing to trust me with a quote unquote 3.5 million credit item is like insane. Like you, honestly, dude, you're pretty stupid. You're really stupid. Not only for being a scammer, but the fact that I'm recording you for YouTube, so.
Wait, what? What? Wait, what?
I'm recording you for
No,
YouTube.
you're not. No,
I'm
no.
not. I am.
You're definitely not. No.
What do you mean no? But I literally just told you I am. You wait, you know
Hi, hi, what, what?
do you know what you should do though? You know what you should do though? You know, scammer. You should subscribe to my YouTube channel.
I don't believe you. What's your channel name?
Oh, it's Derpy. It's DRPY. And by the way, everybody
Okay.
watching this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below that you guys actually did subscribe, and make sure to turn on post notifications to be notified for every single giveaway that I do and every video that I upload. And comment down below the word sleep, SLEEP, if you guys watched the entire video all the way through, because that is the most important part. And if you guys don't do those steps, then I'm just gonna assume that you're a scammer, and that is not good.
Wait. I think this is just a YouTuber you watch. Yeah,
Watch.
let me listen to this voice. Let
Yeah,
me
listen
listen
to the
to the
voice.
voice.
Listen to the voice. Listen to the voice.
Alright.
Come on, like, is that an ad?
Nah, it's a other kid.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's hear. That's not me?
Yeah,
Are
it's
you sure?
exactly. Yeah, that's you. That's you.
Yeah, and you're guess what? You're gonna be on my
Yeah.
video today, man. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, but I don't want everyone to say that I'm a scammer.
Well, what are you then? Are you a trusted trader?
Like I'm a scammer,
Oh,
but
okay then.
I
Okay
don't
then.
want
So,
everyone to know.
well, guess what? Guess what? People are gonna know that you're a scammer, bro. I mean, like, I honestly do not know what to tell you, cause like,
Bro, no.
you're like the most gullible scammer too. I think like that's like the weirdest part about this all. It's like that you're like a really, really gullible scammer. Like I just find that crazy. But listen, man. I do have to go. But like I said, everybody watching this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below that you guys actually to subscribe, and make sure to turn on post notifications to stay notified for every single giveaway that I do in every video that I upload, and comment down below the word sleep if you guys watch the entire video all the way through. And if you guys don't do those steps, I'm gonna assume that you're a scammer. And scammer, actual scammer, do you have anything you wanna say to YouTube?
That, like, if you're a scammer, you should stop. And I feel bad for trying to do that. So I've taken stacks of stuff, but now I know what's like.
Okay,
Because
you know what,
yesterday
bro?
it's just taking my future shock.
You know what, bro? You know what, bro? Listen. I'm gonna be a little bit nice to you because you said that, bro. And I like to be a little bit nice sometimes. I'm going to comment, okay? I'm gonna tell my subscribers to comment whether I should give it back to you or not. So, guys, everybody watching this video, comment down below one if I should give it back, and comment down below two if I shouldn't give it back, and tell me the reasoning, guys. I think this scammer. He was a pretty nice scammer, but you're obviously stupid. So, but like I said, scammer, I'll see you later and have a good day, okay, man? Have a good day, scammer.